their black pants. Some are old, some are new. They're rolling across the mall. I don't know why, he's my homeboy. Somebody didn't like him. He wrote that in April 1964, April. Same name, Hens, Sinners. That's one of the cliques that came out of Flats, Sinners. There's some more names down here.
Bobby,
the Flats. 1945. Old Veterano. I don't know if he's still around, but he grew up over here when we did. Just like a lot of the other walkers wrote their placas on this place. They would come walking around through here. You know, hang around. See, this used to be like our secret ground right here, you know?
There's nothing here. He was out hiding from nobody, man. It's right here.
See, the thing about this place is nothing here. There's nobody here that can bother us, you know? Like, say, in the neighborhood where there's people all around, mothers yelling at you, people trying to chase you away, and, you know, the whole thing, you know? We should come over here and just let our minds go, you know? Like, that's when me, myself, and some of the homeboys used to sniff glue, just to come over here and sniff glue and just trip up, man, like beating out of space right here, you know? You look down all the way down, you know, and you just does something to your mind. See how much imagination you have. See what you can turn it into. We used to put a couple of nails on the railroad tracks and see, it used to go something like this. There's no train coming right now. The train was coming. They put it right here like that. See? Train come by. Next thing you know, that thing is smashed. I would have put our only knife out of commission. Right. See that? See that came on? Did you see that right there?
That's where it goes into people.
So then after we used to go, sharpen it up. Come out, sharpening it up.
Yeah.
And then it used to be a knife. We should go around. Is your hobo, somebody? They better get out of the way before I take care of you with my little knife. See, because we're little kids at that time. This is a big weapon for a little kid. See that? Think I'm going to save this one, see, because we're back to the barrio now. And we might run into some trouble.
Behind me is downtown Los Angeles. And over here, where City Hall's at, there's where East LA starts, coming this way. As far as the eye can see, that's all barrios. There's got to be a million or more people living here. And the majority speak Spanish. Chicanos, Latinos of different kinds, you know. So all kinds of barrios. There's White Pants, Dogtown, Alpine, Macy, Hicks Hayes, Alcantarranas, East Los. All it is imaginary borders that the Chavalos have done. When I was growing up here, about 20 years back, this was just one huge barrio. They used to call it Tortilla Flats. In the 50s, when the freeways came in, they divided the barrios. What happened is that the guys themselves started getting the feeling that they were in a different barrio now. They call it Cuatro Flats.